Welcome back, everyone. This coming Saturday and Sunday, art is going to take over the town of Prairie, Iowa, offering a wide variety of paintings, sculptures, jewelry, and music. Jen Hines is helping head up Art on the Prairie, and Mary McAdams is one of the many musicians who will be performing throughout the weekend. And so we have a lot to cover here today. Jen, I'm going to start with you. Art on the Prairie, third year, is that
right? Third year.
Tell us how this got started.
It got started by a few artists and entrepreneurs in Prairie who decided that they'd really like to have a festival, and we started with three buildings our first year.
And it has three locations.
Three buildings in Prairie, and we've grown to seven now. And we have over 60 artists. We have a total of, we have over 100 artists, poets, musicians, and who am I forgetting? Authors.
Okay, and authors, that's right.
Yes,
okay.
We've added authors this year.
All right, and what kind of variety? I mentioned sculptors. Who can we expect to see?
We have a little bit of everything. In fact, that's part of when we plan it out, we make sure that we have just a little bit of everything, so it's a well-rounded festival. We have pottery, jewelry, painting, sculpture, glass, fiber, and watercolor.
All right. And so how is this located? There are seven buildings in the downtown historic area.
Right.
All right. So
yeah,
where do we start, I guess?
All in walking distance. Mm-hmm. And so when you come into Prairie on Willis Ave, you will have the Security Bank building, mm-hmm. the Hotel Patti, the Towncraft building, Carnegie Library, the new DMAC Van Kirk campus, the Prairie Public Library, and then connected to the hotel is also the Ray B. Smith Museum store where the poets are located.
All right, and tell us about the poets. And you've expanded also into children as well.
Yes, the poetry is located in the Ray B. Smith Museum, and it's the first 15 minutes of every hour there'll be a reading by a different poet mm-hmm. throughout the festival. And then the children's activities, they have speakers throughout the day, and art activities alternating throughout both days.
All right, and many musicians as well. How many are performing this
time? We have 23 acts that will be performing.
Including our other guest, Mary McAdams, and I've interviewed you before. Mm-hmm. I love your music,
Thank you so much, Molly.
And you have a CD, so tell our viewers a little bit about your background.
Well, I'm a singer-songwriter. Basically, I'm a stay-at-home mom, and on the side, I'm a singer-songwriter, and I've been doing this event for 3 years, all 3 years, and it just keeps getting better each year. I love this. This is one of my favorite events to play every year, and when I'm done, I shop. It's a great way to get some of your Christmas shopping started and to buy from artists right in your community and to keep your money in the community. I love the atmosphere and the vibe of this festival, because I'm playing and you're shopping in these beautiful rooms. Mm-hmm. They're historic, they're just lovely, and it's such a nice atmosphere. And so there's a musician playing in the back, and that sort of sets the tone. And when you move to the next building, there's a different musician, and so the tone there is different. And it's a great place to shop.
It's a little bit different because in a lot of festivals, you have the aisles, you know, rows of artists, you're traveling up and down the aisles. Mm-hmm. But with Art on the Prairie, because they're all different buildings and there's nooks and crannies, and you go upstairs and downstairs, and you really have to explore the festival.
That's very good. Mm-hmm. Real quickly, where are you going to be? Where will we be able to find you?
I'm not sure I get there. I think I'm in the Carnegie Library.
Okay. She opens the festival Saturday at the Hotel Patti.
Right.
And then she's in the Carnegie Library and the Security Bank building.
There you go. This is all free, so you just have to head up to Prairie. Mm-hmm. You can't miss it. 10 to 6 on Saturday, 10 to 4 on Sunday, and as we said, it's all free.
Yes.
And, well, the art isn't free, but admission is free. And for more information, artontheprairie.org. Thank you both for coming today. We appreciate it.
Thank you very much.
We'll be back with a look at stocks right after this.